Now to breaking news out of Faulkner County. A courtroom there where a murder suspect has been found guilty. Late this afternoon, a jury convicted this man, Scotty Gardner, in the 2016 death of Heather Stubbs. Prosecutors say Gardner strangled Stubbs with a cord at a motel in Conway. Gardner is facing the death penalty. The jury will begin deliberating sentencing tomorrow.